Just a little tip for you. I'm still working on the brake and the locking mechanism, but until that happens, you actually can lock the reel. Just take the clip and the line. So if you wanted to stake this into the ground and you have, you know, your kite just laying there, or just lock it for travel or whatever, just take the line here and wrap it around the handle once, and then around the line guide once, and then just clip it in. And now, it's not going anywhere.